I have signed so many autographs, my hand is numb.
I guess he wants an excuse.
Hello. Is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes. I can see it in your smile. You're all I've ever wanted. And my arms are open wide. Cause you know just what to say. And you know just what to do. And I want to tell you so much. I love you.
How'd you get over here?
report now!
Cunningham! Is that you, Cunningham? Hey, you ain't mad, are you?
Hey, that's good. But we're not on the best of terms right now.
Huh, that's bad.
Thank you.
Holy cliffhanger, it's Batman. Aren't you even gonna try to get loose?
What's the cube root of pi, Robin?
The cube root of pi at a time like this?
Never mind, I just remembered it.
What are you doing? We're about to be launched all the way across Gotham City.
Exactly, Robin. I'm computing our trajectory. According to my computations, we should land about 30 yards south of the intersection of Mulberry and 7th Streets.
And they'll need a blotter to soak up our remains.
As you recall, Robin, I spent last week testing the remote control unit of the Batmobile.
You still have that gadget strapped to your wrist?
Fortunately, yes. And we're about to give it the acid test. I've started it. Now to program it to proceed to Mulberry and 7th Streets.
30 yards south. Hurry, Batman. In a few seconds, we'll be in midair.
That's it, Robert. Now let's hope the Batmobile will get there before we do.
Suborbit Batman is raining down there.
Time we spent on the remote control activator really reaped dividends, Robin.
Suborbit Batman is raining down there.